wondering how I got David Crosby to come all the way and do this up tonight. But very seriously, a lot of you know that John and I had met in rehab back in 2010. And when we were there, we started playing music together down in the basement. They had all these instruments and all this stuff, and they would allocate a lot of time, when you're outside of groups and stuff like that, to play. And as we kept going, it was me, John, and Zach, wherever he is, he's here as well. And we called ourselves 3, 5, and 7, because we're 3 months sober, 5 months sober, and 7 months sober. And, as we kept doing it, we got pushed to do it because we were happy. And the guy that was running the rehab and pushed John and I together allowed us to discover that we loved music together and eventually bringing this whole room together is this guy. This is Tom from the Last House Band down in New Hampshire. Thanks, Tom. Thanks, Jeremy.
It was really nice you to say that, because you'll realize that he didn't bring me here for my musical talent. And I'm really, really nervous, so be nice, okay? Lost in confusion.
going.
And so I go down to this music room, and there's these guys playing some music, and John picked up this guitar, and I'm watching this kid play the drums, and he reminds me of the guy in the Muppets, you know, just totally out of control, and his hands are flailing everywhere. I'm like, huh? And John started singing. And I just, I don't know, you know, I was like, this guy's horrible, to be honest, you know? And I'm like, what the fuck, you know? So I leave, and I come back a little bit later, and I'm listening to John again, and I'm like, now I'm really confused, because there's something, like, happening here, and I don't know what it is, you know, and I'm like, the third time I came in, and I realized that John was a fucking genius, you know? I don't know what he was doing, and I still don't, and it was just genius, the way he sang, and anything that I don't understand sucks usually, you know, and that's how I start, and it's wrong, but I just grew to watch these guys grow really tight, and about 3 months later, 3-4 months, we were at the Flying Monkey, and John and Zach and Jeremy just did this melody of Beatles songs, and I was just standing over in the wings crying, you know, I just, it blew me away, and it was one of those life moments when you realize that your life means something, you know, and that was great. Thank you guys. Yeah. We're gonna try one more.
King is gone, he's not.
never die.